idea, the biggest motorbike in the world is 20 foot long. Ours is 30 foot long. Our motorbike, and also the biggest motorbike in the world actually has training wheels. We don't have any, and as you can see, ours rocks all over the place, which is a very solid bit of gear. Their motorbike weighs in at town 300, give me some idea, it's one white tire, with the rims weigh 3 tonne. We weigh in at just about 14 tonne, and it looks good to smash over cars. So it's important.